put it around your neck. They say one size should be longer than the other, but I never go by that. I pretty much even my tie up. And they say you can take the one that's in your right hand and just kind of just throw it over your shoulder. The one that's hanging down, you want to fold it in half. It's going to start the back of your bow. You can put your finger right in the middle of it and hold it up. Then that part that you have taken that's threw over your shoulder,